Treasure Map, right. Fucking hell. Whatever. Titties and beer all around. Except peanut. You're 143. Not the best. Alright, so we're going to Warzone this time. It's going to be hard not to automatically go to Haunted House. Actually really affects things way more than I thought it would. Okay, at least you can kill those guys really easily. Hopefully. Fuck. Okay. Up. Up. Well, that's one way to get through them. Ah, fuck. Completely forgot. Okay. God, I'm tired. Come on. It bounces past him. Well, got through them. Gonna go down. Play it safe. Slower than the other skip, but way easier, way safer. Don't even need the grenades anymore. Yeah, I got him. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. Damn it. Try again. Fuck, this is one where the helicopter starts closer to you. Come on, scoot! Yeah, well, at least we got through City Warzone. Without dying. On to Hornet House. But I did just ruin my shoes of vomit. Yep. That teleport system's a doozy. And now hopefully we'll skip the entire monster section. Otherwise it turns out that I was wrong and there's something else to do with it as well. I've tried that and for me it wasn't working. Tried it a bunch of times, but sometimes I was able to do it. Like I was able to do it sometimes, just not consistently. Okay, T door left chair. Door, left chair, and A. done too early. Fuck. Just let go. Terrible. Bad layout for the puzzle. Yeah. No running on slippery steps. So what? Okay, so what we figured out is that you can jump into the screen and kill one of the bosses before you even actually start the whole cinematic sequence. It's strange, it's hard to explain. But basically, yeah, we killed him. We killed him before we even, like, met him. Oof. Okay, so... Actually, we passed the blue room already, so this is going to be a good layout. Oof. We'll probably want to go up. Oh, fuck it. What am I missing? Am I forgetting? Oh, we haven't done the switch yet. And yes, we want to go this way. Because it's going to be easier to deal with. This is the easier skip. Walk past here. There we go. Yeah, like, the skips in this game are pretty crazy. And they're not hard to do either. Like, this tech is, like, extremely easy compared to some of the other speedruns I've done. Uh-oh. What have I done? How did I do this? This is weird. I'm getting a very slow zip up. And okay. I fucked it up. Oh fuck, I forgot I was always gonna jump on these sections. See, I got it confused with this one. And halfway through I decided to just turn around, do something different. It was a bad idea. Oof. Okay, this one could kill you. Fuck. What I wanted to do. If I die here, though, it's not a huge deal. But didn't die. Okay, yes. Walk right through. No. I always jump just in case it's that room that I always die on. And you can grab the ledge and keep going. Scary. Right, it's gonna be here, but there it is. This one, this stupid room. Okay, got it. Okay, well, there you go. You can still make it even if you fuck all of them up. Gotcha. Okay. Here we go. Just need to fucking get past this section one time. We're in! Finally! Come on. Come on. Is it? Fuck. Yeah! Got it! Oh, finally! Finally got it! Oh, I mean, that ruins could have been better and the haunted house could have been better, but this is the run I was looking for. God damn. Run with no like major fuck ups. Everything, all the glitches used. Yes, huge gain on the previous world record.
Nah, shall we play? What's coming?
Here he is, here he is. There he is!
Yoshi's a good boy! Yoshi's a good boy! Yes, he's a good boy!
What's he doing? What's he doing? We got it, Chappy! We got it!
No, oh, puppy!
Yes! Alright, it's doing this thing for me again. Yo, boy! Thanks for the host! I'm gonna put this on display cap now, so you can see the full thing this time. See, caution, color graphics adapter overcharge detected after this little code thing and a tiny symbol there. Set your reply promptly in order to avoid continue.
Yes.
Error detected. Cannot resume function. something irreversible. Oh dear. There we go. I balked it. Well, apparently it thinks I'm a god now.
Chappy, what you doing, Chappy? What you doing, Chippy Chum?
Yes. Uploading Highscore at 58% completion speed. 58? Before it's at 62.
What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? You want it to be about you, don't you? Alright, Chappy.
Alright, we'll make it about you. It's your victory, Chappy. It's your victory. Okay. And I am now immortal. Yes, Chappy.
Yes, you're a good boy. Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Chappy. Thank you for the hugs. You're a good boy.
Oh, puppy. What you doing?
Huh? Oh, I can't even see chat now. What's everybody saying? We got it, Chappy. We got it. It's done. We got it. Oh. All right, Chappy, come on, calm down. Come on, sit. Chappy, sit. Good boy. Who's a good boy? This is the in-game leaderboard. It's actually a website. So this here is just the website. You can go to it on Steam, or you can go to it through the official website, which I think is eternalcastle.net. I think that's it. Yeah. So if you go here and you click leaderboards, And then you've got... So yeah, legit regular speedrun, and what I just did is... Yes, okay. Legit permanent speedrun. Chappy. Sure. There we go.